There are two monsters in my town. One is a vicious killer who tears his victims apart like an animal. He steals a part of every kill, but nobody knows why or what he does with them. As for the other monster, well, I'm doing my best not to kill anyone at all. My name is John Cleaver. I'm 15. I'm a mortician and I'm a sociopath, but I am not a serial killer.